Singapore, more than 20 people were injured in a four-vehicle collision near the Woodlands Checkpoint on Wednesday morning, December 20. The Straits Times understands that the collision occurred around 6 a.m. along the Woodlands crossing and involved two lorries, a bus, and a car. The Singapore Civil Defence Force said 26 people were injured and taken to hospital. ST has contacted the police for more information.